Right guys, I know I said I wouldn't film another video, but look, 5 minutes over there, you can't see it. The LX100 here. I just got over this, it was going back to the garage. So you know, let me just film this. I know I might get some kickdowns out of this, I'm not sure. Usually I do, so yeah. Rich, the number plate for this is LX65 ENT. Got the whole back door to myself for now. Now I don't. 229. I do still. Still have the back door to this bus is not even 5 years old, and it's already got wear and tear. It's like 4 years old. It's built in 2015, late 2015.
Nick will be close. Thank you. His library. Hospital. road.
Thanks, Grandpa.
LX65 ENT, LX65 ENT. And the 229. There we go. Here comes my bus, so what I want is to please continue to like, subscribe, and peace. Thank you for traveling with Control Express. What did I just say? Hang on a sec. You tired me. Thank you. Well, that was an unintentional video. And that's the bus that I was on, yeah, the last time, ages ago. Like, I think last year, or 2 years ago, where the bus set on fire, or the wheels set on fire. You know, that's LX59 DDA, LX59 DDA. Wonder 180. That was very unintentional. I got distracted, and I don't even know what I said back then as well when I was waiting for the bus. I don't know why it says, thank you for traveling with Control Express. Anyway, please continue to like, subscribe, and peace, and thank you for traveling with Control Express. Right, sorry, why do I keep saying this? I'm tired, I just came off the flight, so don't screw me in the comments. Peace.